Hey man, why do they call you Stinky? And I stepped on his back and it was over. Well, I hate to leave you girls, but I've got to go to some girls.
Skipper, I'll be down there in the pool in about 10 minutes. Hey, do me a favor. Make sure and tell all the guys that I'm going to be in room 13. If they ever need me throughout the weekend, I'll be in room 13, okay?
Okay, see ya.
We'll see you, little shaver. Be good, bud. All right, we'll see you, man. Yeah, it's going to be great. Yeah, see you at the pool in just a little bit. Ah, home sweet home. Room number 13. Yeah. Just lay the stuff down here. Got a bed and my stuff, and man, what I gotta do, I got everything taken care of. I've got about 10 minutes. I think I'm gonna catch me a quick nap here. Let me just give me a little power nap and I'll be ready to go down there and do some youth ministry among my kids. Oh, there's an awful hard spot in this mattress. I can't sleep on this. I'll tell you what, I think I'll just move down across the way there to that secluded room over there. Yeah, that'll be where I'll stay. Over there, some seclusion. Yeah, let me just get my stuff here and move room. Oh, well, you know, before I go down to that dark secluded room where I'll be staying, I guess I better go tell the rest of the guys where I'm gonna be so they don't miss me. Yeah.
Boss.
Hey guys, is it alright if I take this top bunk?
Sure, man. You go on ahead and take that bunk. We're a tight brethren here among the youth at Nelson Baptist Church. You just make yourself right at home.
You know what, guys? We are abundantly blessed to have a youth pastor like Brother Tony who takes us on these exquisite weekend getaways.
Man, let me tell you something about your boy, Tony. He is the biggest dork of an excuse for a youth minister. He is such an idiot. And I mean, the only reason I come on these youth trips is so I can get away from my annoying mom, so I can get away with all kinds of other stuff, because you know he'll never catch me.
Yeah, he is a real loser. You guys seen his neck? It's like a stack of dimes.
Yeah, he's a little pencil neck geek. Man, he makes me even embarrassed to bring my own friends to church.
I guess those guys really don't care where I'm at.
Swimming today?
Yeah, I am.
I'm really glad that you've come with us on this trip. We have a great youth group here at Nettleton Baptist Church. You're just going to love everybody. And the fellowship among the brethren is great. So I'll see you at the pool, man.
All right, thanks. I appreciate it. Oh, man, I'm sorry.
punk, watch where you're going from now on.
Hey, another thing, I don't know what that punk just told you, but none of that's gonna happen. This is my youth group, and if you don't like it, you can leave. Alright, punk? Get it straight. Have a nice time.
Time and this weapon you gotta like get really far with this cool.
Yeah, that's great, Terry. That's great. Listen, pal, to be honest with you, I'm about to go to a place that you can't follow me, okay? So why don't you go ahead and get in the pool? I'll be out there in just a few minutes and we'll do some swimming. It'll be great, pal. Okay?
Okay.
Alright, put it in there, Terry. Take care, man. Alright, I'll see you out there. Is anybody out there could hand me another roll of toilet paper? Anybody?
Like this at a Christian camp. There should be no horseplay in the pool area. Plus, you shouldn't be picking on little kids in the first place.
Boy, you better check yourself before you wreck yourself, punk.
Man, I'm a Christian and I will not partake in any unnecessary acts of violence, but I'm not afraid to go tell Tony.
You know what? Okay, just be cool, man. There's no need to bring Tony in. It's Tony the Tiger. Come on, man, just back down.
Not have done that. That was not very Christ-like.
Well, yeah, how you like this, Bible boy?